So the so-called nuclear waste we have sitting in places like Connecticut, in that we have the most staggeringly large quantity of clean fuel. We've already mined it.